the last couple elections, I feel like the more people I speak with, they're like, oh, I was just voting against X or Y, or I just didn't want so-and-so to win. That's not what politics should be about.